at an outside linebacker position. Jensen comes out in passing situations. And the secondary. Plummer, play action pass. Here comes the late rush. Down he goes. Rich Ruhl gets the sack. That's a loss of four. Well, not many teams get to Plummer. He is very good eluding pressure up the middle. But that time, nobody open in the secondary.
Here's a replay. One thing that Nick Aliotti told us yesterday, he's really concerned about when Plummer is flushed. He has been an outstanding scrambling quarterback. Not so fast that time.